Welcome back. In this video I'm gonna show you how to install iOS 15 beta in your iPhone without any hack, without any jailbreak, or just it is a simple method. This is the without computer. I hope you will find this method helpful. So let's start without any problem. Let's proceed. You guys can see here, this is my iPhone 10 model here. Let me show you my iPhone 10 about section. In the general section, you can see here in the about, my iPhone is running on iOS 14.5.1 and model name iPhone 10. So in order to get the beta profile, we just need to go to the Safari browser here and just open a website here, betaprofiles.com. You guys can see here, this is the website betaprofile.com, or you can just search for beta profiles, download beta profiles. This is the first website. This is the Apple official website. You can go with it. Now swipe up and you will see here iOS beta profile, iOS 15 beta. You can also download IPSW file and flash it with 3U or iTunes. You can also download iPadOS if you're having iPad, and if you want to get in the iOS 15, iPadOS 15 beta profile, you can just go with your this in your iPad. WatchOS beta profile is also available here, but we are going to install iOS 15 beta in our iPhone. Just hit on install profile and hit on always install. Now it will show install pop-up. Just hit on allow and now it shows profile downloaded. You just need to simply click on close button here. Now go back and find here settings. You guys can see here in the settings, you will see here more of your information or another thing, profile downloaded option will be available. You just need to click on view profile and you guys can see here iOS 15 beta profile software and it's verified right now. Just hit on install section here. Let me show you. You guys can see here is the install button here. Just hit on this one and click on install, and after installing it will just ask the passcode if you have applied passcode of your in your iPhone. Now it's asking to restart your iPhone. So if I would like to restart, just click on restart. So just hit on restart, and after restarting, check your software version of your iPhone and you will get the iOS 15 beta profile in your iPhone. So let me just hold on my iPhone, wait for my iPhone for restart. You can see here my iPhone just successfully turns on here, and just unlock your iPhone and now just connect your iPhone with network. Go to the software version. Now you guys can see here iOS 15 beta are now available. Just go to the general section here, check the software updates, and you will see here if it shows nothing, make sure you change the automatic update setting. You guys can see here your iOS 15 developer beta. The beta version of iOS 15 contains bug fixes and improvements. You just need to hit on download and install, and let me show you that I have already installed the iOS 15 beta profile in my iPhone 6 model. You guys can see here, this will something look like this one, and right now I will install iOS 15 beta in my iPhone 10 model here, but I have already done this in my iPhone 6. You guys can check here, this will something look like this one. The nothing is changed in this beta, but something new privacy features, new design, I can say that, but no new thing in the widgets or in the app library or just home screen icon, something changed. You can see here weather icon and camera icon is something improved, and some visual changes are available here. So some important features are coming in the upper models of iPhone, for example newer iPhones or notch iPhones. The music section also getting the special audio or lossless audio. So there are the something new features. There are lots of new features. You can check about the playlist of new iOS 15 features. So this is the simple trick. I hope you find this method helpful. Please guys, share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Thank you.